Hello students, welcome back to our channel Sai Tutorials. Today in this video we are going to see 7th standard geography reduced syllabus details of Maharashtra state board. Okay students, as all of you know, Maharashtra state government has reduced the syllabus 25% because of the COVID and other reasons. Okay students, let us start from the chapter number 1. So this is how seasons occur, part 1. In the chapter number 1, page number 1, there are no changes. Page number 2, also there are no changes. Okay, that's the chapter number 1. There are no reduced syllabus in chapter number 1. Coming to chapter number 2, the sun, the moon and the earth. Okay students, coming to chapter number 2, page number 3, there are no changes. Page number 4, also there are no changes. Page number 5, also there are no changes. Page number 6, also there are no changes. Coming to page number 7, starting from here, do you know part? Which is highlighted in yellow color and written in removed. Okay students, this part was removed, and always remember, this is also removed students from chapter number 2. Only some topics are removed, not total chapter. Okay, please mention this. So coming to chapter number 3, types. In this, coming to page number 9, there are no changes. Page number 10 also there are no changes. Page number 11, think about it again, it was removed. Coming to page number 12 students, there is no change. And page number 13 also there is no change. In page number 14, do you know part from right side? And always remember in the left side. In page number 14, that was removed. Coming to page number 15, there are no changes. Okay, that's the chapter number 3. Coming to chapter number 4, air pressure. In this chapter, coming to page number 16 and 17, in page number 17, think about it, it was removed. In page number 18, there is no changes. Page number 19, do you know part at the bottom of the map? This was also removed. Okay students, in page number 19. In page number 20, there are no changes. That's the chapter number 4. Coming to chapter number 5, winds. In this, there are no changes in page number 21 and 22. Coming to page number 23, there is no change. In page number 24, that is doing no part again. This was again removed. Okay, students. So that's it. Page number 25 and 26, there are no changes. Page number 27 also, there are no changes. Coming to page number 28 again, do you know part? This was also removed, naming the cyclones. Okay. That's the end of chapter number 5. Coming to chapter number 6, natural regions. Okay. In natural regions, coming to page number 30, 31, there are no changes. 32 also there are no changes. And 33 also there are no changes. Coming to page number 34 and 35 as it is. Coming to page number 36 again, always remember and do you know, these two are again removed, which is highlighted in yellow color. And think about it was also removed. That's the chapter number 6. Okay students, the exercise part you have to learn as it is. Coming to chapter number 7, soils. In this chapter number 7, page number 39, there is no change. Page number 40, always remember, earth doesn't mean soil. This part was removed. Coming to page number 41, there is no change. 42 also, there is no change. Coming to page number 43, this do you know and continuation at the top of the page. Okay, this was removed in page number 43. Coming to page number 44, there is no change students. Exercise part you have to learn. Coming to page number 46, that is chapter number 8, how seasons occur, part 2. In this 46 and 47, there is no change. Coming to page number 48, use your brain power, this was removed. And use your brain power again in 49, this is also removed. And in page number 50, think about it, this is also again removed. Exercise part you have to learn as it is, no changes in that. Coming to page number 52, that is agriculture, chapter number 9. In chapter number 9, page number 52, there are no changes. 53 also there are no changes. In page number 54, do you know part again, greenhouse farming and continuation of this in page number 55. Okay students, this was removed, which is highlighted in yellow color. Coming to page number 56, there are no changes. 57 again,
use your brain power, it is also removed. Okay, students, coming to page number 58, there are no changes. 59 also there are no changes. 60 again, give it a try. This was again removed, which is highlighted in yellow color. Coming to page number 61, exercise part, again you have to learn. Coming to chapter number 10, human settlements. Okay, students, in human settlements, chapter number 10, that is page number 62, there are no changes. 63 also there are no changes. 64 and 64 also there are no changes. In coming page number 65, think about it part again, remote. 66, there are no changes. 67 also there are no changes. Again, exercise part. At the end of each chapter, you have to learn. Coming to chapter number 11, that is counter maps and landforms, which they are showing practicals. Okay, students, you can do practicals at your home only. There are no changes in this chapter. Okay, students, you have to learn as it is. Okay, students, nothing was removed in this chapter. So that's the end of this video, which is 7th standard geography reduced syllabus from Maharashtra State Board. Okay, students, I hope you all are like our video. Please subscribe to our channel and like our video. Thanks for watching.